हाय चलरान, हाउ आर यू? आई होप ऑल आर फाइन. ओके, वेलकम टू नेक्स्ट क्लास, दैट इज़ एडिशन. एडिशन ऑफ टू डिजिट नंबर, एडिशन ऑफ ए थ्री डिजिट नंबर विथ कैरी एंड विदाउट कैरी. विथ कैरी एंड विदाउट कैरी. फर्स्ट वी विल गो टू स्टेप बाय स्टेप. वी विल गो स्टेप बाय स्टेप. दैट इज़ फर्स्ट वी विल एडिशन. We will take addition of a two-digit number, addition of a two-digit number with without carry and with carry both. First we'll solve, then afterwards we'll go to that three-digit numbers. Okay, children. Okay. Now let us start with this first example. I'll take any two-digit number. Thirty-four plus 54. Let us add these numbers. How to add? It is in ones place, it is in tens place. Here, according to place value, ones place and tens place, always you have to see that upside number and downside number are in the same position. In the same position means in ones place, downside also you have to write the numbers in ones place. And according to this one place value chart, upside number and downside number same in the column, same column you have to write. Here it is also in ones place, and here it is also ones place, and it is tens place, it is also in tens place. Okay, now let us start with the addition. We will start first. How will add? We will add from right side. From right side means from once a place to place value, according to place value chart, that ones place and tens place we will add upside and downside number when the two digit numbers are given. Yes, this is a basic concept, basic, very simple. 4 plus 4, we will add these two numbers. Why? Because both are in ones place, both are in ones place. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. Very good. We will write 8 here, downside. Now 3 plus 5. 3 plus 5 is equal to, very good, 8. I will write this, sir. Now next I'll go to next one, second one, forty plus 35. Now we will add these numbers. Here it is also in ones place, tens place. Here why we are writing ones and tens? For your convenience to understand. So I am writing, no need to write this every time, no need to write this every time, ones place and tens place, no need to write this, because when you will perfect, when you are able to write this, add these numbers, then it is not necessary to write these numbers upside that ones place or tens place. Don't worry, not necessary. For understand purpose I am writing this one. Okay, now we will add this, these basics, because you learnt in second standard also, you learnt about this in second standard, but still we are repeating that, refreshing that, whatever recall, we call as a recall. from basic we are recall, we are again we are doing that same warm up. 0 plus 5 is equal to 0 plus 5 is equal to 5, because nothing is there, we are adding 5. 4 plus 3, 7. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Very good. Now let us start with the next number. Third one. Sixty-five plus thirty-three. Now we will add this. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Very good. Very good, children. Now we will go to next one. Here I'll remove this, I'll erase this upside at ones place, tens place, not necessary. 5 plus 3 is equal to, yes, very good children, 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 8 plus 2, yes, very good, 10. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Now we are writing here 10, this one. Now 100 place came, means 3 digit came here. Here we are using 2 digit. Now in answer section, don't worry about that one. Whatever the answer will come, that same answer you have to write. Don't worry about that, whether it is a 3 digit or 4 digit, a place value chart, don't worry about that. Simply you have to add and you have to write the answer downside. Simple logic, we have to apply simple logic. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8, 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. Simple, yes. Now I'll go to next one. Now add this. 5 plus 4 is equal to 9. 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. Next example. You have to solve. Next example, you have to solve. I will give the numbers and you have to solve. Let us start with this example. You have to solve. Now solve this. Solve this problem. Until that, I will write another one number, that is 7th one. Let us solve these both numbers, 6th and 7th. Yes, 0 plus 0 means 0. You don't have any numbers, or for example, you don't have any chocolate. Then your friend also don't have a chocolate. Then both together, how many chocolate you have? Nothing. Nothing is there. Nothing means you have to write 0 only. 0 plus 0 means 0. 0 will come. And 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. In the same case, 0 plus 0, 0. Now 6 plus 5. 6 plus 5 means how much? Very good. 1 I will give another one example. You have to solve. 8th one. Upside 2 digit numbers are there and downside 1 digit number is there. Upside 2 digit number is there, downside 1 digit number is there. Then how to solve this? The same. Nothing you have to worry about that one. If upside 2 digit number is there, downside 1 digit is there, then how to add these numbers? Nothing, don't worry about that one. Simple, that same logic you have to apply, means that same method you have to apply here. Upside, it is in 1's place, it is in 10's place. Whatever the numbers are in 1's place, 6 plus 3, you have to add. And think that, okay, first we'll add this, then afterwards I'll tell. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Now, 4. Upside is 4. Downside is nothing is there. Downside, nothing is there. Nothing means 0. You have to consider as a 0. Downside, 0. For example, you have a 4 chocolate, but your friend don't have a chocolate. Then what if you both together add, together if you share, if you add, then how much chocolate will be there? Yes, 4 only, na? Yes. Like that, here nothing is there means it is considerable as a 0. It is considered as a 0 only. Don't worry what number is there or what. Don't worry, here you have to consider as a 0. Nothing is means 0. Now 4 plus 0. Here don't write 0. For your, for to understand purpose, I am writing 0 here. Don't write 0 here. For understand purpose, I am writing here 0. Here. Consider as a 0, 4 plus 0 means 4 only. Yes, 4 plus 0 means 4 only. Then don't write this one. And you have to consider as 0 and in your mind and write as that, find the answers. 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. Let us solve another one example. I'll take next number, any 54 plus 5. 54 plus 5. Same. Nothing changes here. Here also. These numbers, upside number 4 and plus 5, downside also, these numbers are in 1's place and it is in 10's place. Whatever numbers are in 1's place, you have to add that numbers, and 10's place, whatever numbers are there, you have to add and write the answer downside. Simple, 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. 5 here consider as a 0. you have to consider as a zero, means zero only here, and add both together, right answer 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. Next number, I will go to next number. In this case, same, nothing. The same procedure what we followed, you have to apply that same procedure, steps you have to apply here. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. 1 plus 7 is equal to 8. And 8, nothing is there, means 0. You have to consider as a 0. 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Let us solve this type, another 2-3 examples, because when you will solve more and more problems, then you will become a perfect. You will become a perfect. So I am solving little more examples. In next week, I will give different numbers you have to solve in homework, and compulsory have to do your homework and send to me in personal WhatsApp. Because next week onwards, we will start with checking notebook. We will check your notebook. Please remember, whatever we are solving, that you have to solve in your notebook. That is the same homework. Because in first 1 week, I give little that considerable means a to relaxation I gave. But next week onwards, we will start compulsory have to start homework. You have to send your homework to my WhatsApp number. Okay. Now we will start this another one example. Solve this number. Please solve this. Okay, 6 plus 3 is equal to yes, and 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. Now let us solve this. 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. 3 plus 2 is equal to 8. Now I'll take another one example. 3 solve this problem. I'll wait for 2 minutes. Okay. Now 0 plus 6 is equal to 6. Upside, when upside number is 0, then don't worry, in the previous problem downside 0 came, now it is upside 0. But you have to add these two. 0 plus 6 means 6 only. 4, 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. In this case also, 0 plus 5 is equal to 5. And 3 plus 7, 4 is equal to 7. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ वी विल वाइंड अप दिस क्लास हियर ओनली, एंड इन नेक्स्ट क्लास वी विल स्टार्ट विथ द एडिशन ऑफ ए टू डिजिट नंबर विथ द कैरी. ओके चिल्ड्रन, अंटिल दैट टेक केयर, स्टे होम, हैव अ नाइस डे.